two vessels X and Y of volumes Vx and Vy are kept at temperatures Tx and Ty. They are filled with the same ideal gas and are connected by a narrow tube. What is the ratio of the number of molecules in X to the number of molecules in Y? When the two vessels are connected by a narrow tube, the molecules will flow until the pressures in both vessels are the same. Using the equation of state, P equal to nRT divided by V, we get the following relationship. So the answer is D.